Hello and welcome, this is Honzitko with another short tutorial. This time we'll look at borrowing with Sovryn. Start with connecting your wallet. Then go to Finance and click on Borrow. On the left side, you can see all the assets that are available with the current lend and borrow APY. Loans are initially for 28 days and the interest is paid for this period in advance. So let's say you want to borrow XUSD with your Bitcoin. First, choose XUSD on the left side. Enter the amount of XUSD you wish to borrow. After selecting collateral asset, you can immediately see the amount you have to deposit as collateral. At the moment of borrowing the asset amount, one has to pay collateral of 150% from the amount borrowed. That means you have to deposit $15,000 in RBTC to borrow $10,000 in XUSD. The deposited collateral is held by the protocol when you take a loan. If you are happy with your settings, hit the borrow button and confirm the transaction in your wallet. Once your transaction is confirmed, you can scroll down to the My Debt section. Here you can find the information about the repayment deadlines and the amount owed. In case of early termination, meaning the debt is repaid before the current end date, you will get a refund of the prepaid interest for all the remaining days, as well as all deposited collateral minus the low origination fee. When the value of deposited collateral falls below 115% of the debt, a gradual liquidation of the collateral is initiated. This gradual liquidation can result in the complete depletion of the borrower's deposited collateral. If you don't repay the loan before the end time, it's rolled over for a month at the same fixed APY. If you want to dive deeper and learn how the borrowing rate works, check out our wiki. The link is in the description. Click on the repay button if you want to terminate your loan. Choose the amount, click on repay and confirm the transaction in your wallet. After confirmation, you can check the closed loan in the repaid section. That's it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell so you get notified when we make new videos. And always remember to stay sovereign.